In this series, we're going to be traveling through different cities and areas to explore what I call hotspots for Arabs. We're kicking the series off with hotspots for Arabs in London, the city where I grew up, to find out what areas are popular for Arabs, what it's like, and what the locals think. Don't forget to subscribe and switch on the notification bell to stay updated. Make sure you follow our socials, and most of all, enjoy the video. Welcome back to Kulna Arab. Today we're in a super special place on episode 2 of Hotspots for Arabs in London. Mohammed, where are we today?
We are in Edgware Road.
The promised land of the who?
It's the promised land of the ARABS.
And we're going to be going around chatting to some locals to find out what their experience is in this particular area. If they haven't done so already, Mohammed, what should our followers do?
Like this video, comment and subscribe. And support the cause.
Support the cause and follow our social media. It's going to be down here. Follow our social media.
Welcome back to another episode of Kulna Arab.
I'm based down here. That's
You're based in Edgware?
Yeah, literally based down here.
Edgware? Do you live in Edgware?
I'm not living right now. I'm living in North Hope Park, a bit far from here.
I was born and raised in Spain, but I'm from Morocco.
¿Habla español?
Sí.
Ay, qué bueno.
Man, I love the culture out here, bro. It's teeming with life, man. Yeah. It's teeming with life.
Very cultural, so very Arab. And yeah, that's why I like sometimes to hang out here.
شنو معروف أكثر شيء؟
أكثر شيء أجوار رود معروف بيها يعني عندك المطعم. مطعم اربيل، مطعم الارز، مطعم هلن، البلد، الشيشاوي، ذل اللي اكثر شيء معروف بأجوار رود، شنو هو؟ بس مطاعم اسواق، مطاعم اسواق، بس هذا.
وشيشه؟
شيشه اكيد يمي، هاي يمي شيشه.
هو مخصص للعرب، اكلات عربيه، حاجات دي. هم يحبوه، يحبوا الشارع، مشهور بس فيمس هنا.
This road is never empty. Always, anytime. Yeah. Every time is fully booked. Yeah. Night time is alive.
My first job ever was right here in that shop, El Mustafa. So I was 17, desperate for some money. I travel like 2 hours every day just to get here by bus to make £5 an hour. And you'll be not so surprised to know I lasted about 3 days before I left the job. So the pride of Egypt, the الحب الأولاني. Mr. Mohammed Salah. Yeah.
It's amazing culture down here, and as well as that, it's also they come together in times of crisis. So say if there's a protest or things going on, you hear that they blocked this road. I think last summer they blocked it off because there were war going on in other countries and things such as that. So that's very important to take into account. Yeah.
طبعا المناسبة شارع العرب اللي قديم هو شبربوش.
شبربوش
كانوا قبل يسموه شارع العرب. بعدين أجوار رود صار شارع العرب.
A lot of restaurant here. I enjoy the food. Yeah. Arabic food. I really love it.
This used to be the place everyone meets up, like, you know, the central place where everyone hangs out and meets up. We used to meet up here, get some food here, and then walk all the way up to Hyde Park.
Hyde Park. And, yeah. then spend the rest of the day
and
there.
And spend the rest of the day in Hyde Park. That used to be the motive, the chill.
أكثر العرب من أي بلد في هذا المنطقة؟
والله في عرائيين كتير جدا هنا في كردش. كردستان في مصريين كتير قوي برضو في جزائر تونسيين بس هما اغلب الطائفه الكردش والعراق والمصريين ثلاثه دول
There's mostly like
Iraqis. تونسي الجيريا مروكو عراق
ليبانيز ايجيبشن
من مصري من جزائري من عراقي من سوري من لبناني يعني عندك المطاعم خاصه المطاعم هنا الشغل مطعم سوري مطعم لبناني فهذا هو العربي
What came first the shawarma or the arabi which one
Definitely the shawarma. The Arabi came as soon as he ate the shawarma, he turned Arabi. Started speaking Arabic.
One kebab place down the road. I don't know the name of it.
Cafe Ellen.
Yeah, I think it's Cafe Ellen. That place, the best shawarma. One of my boys from Croydon came down once. And he said, "Bro, every time I come down, I'm yamming up this shawarma, fam. I'm yamming it up."
The Sudani brother makes the best falafel and what's it called? Falafel and ta'amiya. You know ta'amiya?
Yeah.
He makes the best sandwich. The Sudani brother next to the station.
What's the name of the restaurant?
He doesn't have a name.
شيء أكيد الأرز.
مو كافي ألن؟
لا شيء أكيد الأرز. أنا أشتغل بالأرز.
There's one there, Al Zarak, I think. Yeah. He sells some grill and all that.
And would you like shawarma, like grills?
I eat everything.
You know, every Eid you got like all these guys that rent out these mad cars.
Yeah, they come
like these Lamborghinis and Porsches and things like that, and they go up and down the road. So all they would do is just go down the road and back up again.
Yeah, you know? They go to Marble Arch roundabout, do a U-turn, and come back down this way.
Have you ever done it?
Nah, I mean, I never, no rental, I just buy the actual cotton. I'm joking.
So say if there's an African Cup of Nations, or if there's a something going on in football, Egypt, Saudi Arabia playing, all the rich people get their Lamborghinis and rev it down the road, or they're going in their trucks, Bentley trucks, booming noise, and you hear just the drums going.
London, 24 ساعة شغالة المحلات, الباصات شغالة 24 ساعة.
خصوصا هذا الشارع. يعني.
هذا الشارع غير شارع بس لندن يعني عن تفرق عن هواي المحافظات بالنسبة لي لندن حياة يعني 24 ساعة حركة حياة حركة الباصات ماكو ما توقف.
Something very nice for you. You can try on by the way.
Yeah.
Let me give me opinion. How you think?
Can I tell you the truth?
Yeah.
I'm in love. Smells good. Smells really good. Yeah. I like it.
أكو أماكن أحلى من أجرود.
مش عربي شوف العرب.
شو ما شايف عرب هو يعني هو عربي ما شايف. يعني هو عرب شارد منك يجي مش عرب أنا يروح أكسفورد يروح لهاريز.
That is exactly what we're gonna go for our next episode, Knightsbridge, to check out Harrods. But before I end this video, here's me speaking a little bit of French.
Comment ça va?
Ah, moi, alhamdulillah, ça va.
Tu t'appelles?
Ah?
Comment tu t'appelles?
Oui, la vie t'appelle. In French, can you say comment, like, and subscribe?
J'aime and comment.
Commentaire.
And abonnez-vous.
Abonnez-vous.
Like the gentleman said, abonnez-vous. Je m'appelle Hamza. Essai, kulna arab. Paix. Peace. Paix. Something like that.
Hey, salut.
Salut. Salut.
Salut.
Salam alaikum.